It's interesting that this is being done under the guise of emergency power. This was announced 2 months ago, and it said this is an emergency and that this is grave danger is facing. Then why did it take you 2 months to issue the rule? And then, of course, the rule doesn't take effect until January, which is convenient because it's not going to, it'll minimize workforce disruptions over the holiday season, which we know we're likely to see anyways, and then this would only exacerbate that.